been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
Blind bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
All that hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You weren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
The second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it!
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
I got it.
Edge. Vincent Brooks, you are quite a man.
You survived. For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you've got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, it's so beautiful, it makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true. But that means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in 1,000 years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Trial is the forked cliff. There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Edge. this. Almost there.
You and still haven't died? You really have quite the luck. But Lady Luck can't help you now. It's the real goodbye next time. Now prepare to die.
Vincent, the way you climb is a work of art.
I can't let anything slow me down. I've come this far.
There is no correct answer to this trial. So I'm going to ask a question of you, who has made it this far. I'm going to ask you one more time.
This is the third question to freedom. Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. I'll be praying for a good performance. And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
The fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle. The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Fine. We just keep climbing then. Wait for me, Catherine.
Commencing Area 4. Are you ready?
All right. I see you up ahead.
This?
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Use this.
Yeah.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
This much will to survive. Very well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.